Never underestimate the cunning of a pirate. Or a fox, for that matter.